In the previous video, we created a display for a single asset with detailed process information. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly create a dashboard for multiple assets. Let's say I'm a manager and I want to put together a monitoring display for all my pumps. Let's begin by creating a new display. The fastest way to create a dashboard for similar multiple assets is to use what we call a collection. With a collection, you can automatically gather data from across many assets without having to find each one of them separately. Just find your data once and let PyVision repeat it for you for the rest of the assets. So the first thing I'll do is find my data. I'm going to look for my pump, hit enter, select the asset. Now I can see all my attributes. So I'm going to choose the name, and holding the control key, I'll also choose the status. I'm going to visualize them as a value. And I'll also want to visualize bearing temperature as a radial gauge. I'll format these by right-clicking. Under visibility, I'll remove all the information I don't want to see. Change the color. Do the same for this. Format the gauge. I'll change the angle of the scale. And change the label to simplify it. Now I'm going to resize everything. And then arrange it. To create a collection, I'll select all my symbols, right-click, and choose Convert to Collection. PyVision instantly found all my similar assets and aggregated them based on the default collection criteria. Let me format this collection to add a border. I'll choose Format Collection, create a white border, and increase the weight. I'll resize it, and then move it. Now I'd like to add a shape to the collection, and to do that, I'll have to modify it. I'll right-click, choose Modify Collection, and now I'm only seeing a single set of symbols for one asset. So I'll choose the shape, place my rectangle, send it back, and change its color by formatting it. I'll remove the border and arrange my items. Now I can exit modify mode to see the rest of my assets. I'll add a title. And to do that, first I have to enter design mode, choose the text icon, and I'm going to call it pump stations, make it bigger, I'm also going to add a label for my plant, choose the text icon, place the label here, and change its color. Also, I'll add an image. I'll place the image right here, browse for it, select it, and send it back. This looks great. In no time at all, I created a dashboard for my single site.